How many different types of beer have you had in your life? Don't you want to try more? Have you ever tried a craft beer? Well, come along on this amazing journey with me, the Domestic Tapper. I will show you the love people have for beer. Beer is the third most consumed beverage in the world. I will go from brewery to brewery, finding the best brews around.
I found out what good beer was all about.
Oh, yeah.
And really got me hooked.
With 92 breweries statewide, it's no wonder why Coloradans love their beer. With four primary ingredients, beer has infinite possibilities. From strength, to flavor, to thickness, the list is endless. With selling out 2 weeks before the event and over 50,000 participants attending the last Great American Beer Festival, it shows brewing and drinking has truly become a way of life. I'll take you to these unique places and give you the wonderful experience of craft beers.
Travel the country hitting different microbrews that have all the styles.
Compared to commercial brands, you will get swept off your feet with the homemade flavor and love that go into these brewers' creations.
Just drinking German beers for 2 weeks, realized that, wow, beers can be really good.
You will meet the brewmasters and learn how to start making your own or where you can get an amazing craft beer. Get ready to enter a whole new world of beer. So come with me as I explore the history, the love, and the passion of beer. We will meet the brewmasters of some of the greatest beers in the country, find out how the breweries got their start, and learn some of their most guarded secrets on The Domestic Tapper.
It's about sitting down and enjoying and sharing a good beer and good friends.